I'm just metal detecting this World War II beach, and I think I've come across an unexploded bomb. Now, I don't know if it's an actual bomb or not.